and there's a fielder underneath it.
Yet again, the batsman fails to follow the ball, and he's out. Well, that's a cracking shot. Beautifully timed.
Oh, lovely timing. He played that beautifully.
He's got him.
Nice shot. That's run away for four.
Batsmen are coming back for two.
No ball.
One more to sundries. Beautiful timing. I can just imagine what's going through the bowler's head right now, and he won't be a happy man. And the end of the over. Lovely shot, right out of the meat of the ball. Hit the gap beautifully, four runs. Batsmen are looking for two. He's dropped it.
No ball.
No ball. Batsmen are coming back for a second. Great shot. He's picked that up, and six. Splendid stroke. Very expensive over. Fast bowler to start a new over.
Something.
batsmen are looking for two. Three more to add to the total. Looking for three. Very good timing.
It's been a super little inning so far.
Another over gone. Anderson to start a new over. Batsmen are looking for two.
He's got him!
Serious pressure on new man in there. Quality timing there.
He's found the gap. Four more.
Eight from the over, that's brought the crowd to their feet. The seamer to start a new over then. Beautiful stroke. He found the gap with precision.
Well, he was a bit fortunate there. It was a bit uppish, but luckily not to a fielder.
He used the pace of the outfield perfectly. Batsmen are coming back for two. He's hit that very hard. Great footwork, beautiful shot. That was four runs as soon as he hit it.
Catch it.
The ball just runs out. He's dropped it.
Great.
The fielding team will regret that.
That is so annoying for the bowler. I wouldn't want to be in the fielder's shoes when they get back into the pavilion.
That's the end of another over. Anderson to start a new over. He's going to have to move here.
Terrific shot.
Well, the bowler looks most unimpressed with that. He looks very pleased. Batsmen are looking for two. So, Tony, what do you think of North London as a cricket ground?
In the north of London, of course, the home of cricket, and what can one say? This is the place that I, as a young boy, came, and the only thing I could think about was getting a little bit of the grass and putting it in an envelope and sending it back to my mum and dad at home just to say that I'd been here. I love what they've done with this ground. I love the modern the modern architecture that they've used as far as the new media centre is concerned. And then, of course, there's all the history that goes with this ground. A wonderful atmosphere and a great feeling to walk down from the dressing room through that long room with all the old MCC members wearing their MCC ties, their MCC undercoats, their MCC socks and braces, you name it. It really is quite an interesting environment and, of course, the home of cricket.
Very well played.
And another four.
Oh, that's good batting. He might have hit it in the air, but it was pretty safe and got him four runs.
He found the gap with precision.
That was a cracking shot. He really got into position beautifully there.
Immaculate timing. The ball almost seems to accelerate over this outfield. Comfortable one taken there. Anderson to start a new over.
What a beautiful stroke.
That's over the infield and racing away for four.
No ball.
No ball.
The crowd really enjoyed that.
Very good timing.
Well, I reckon that's demoralising for the bowler, but he needs to bounce back quickly.
Oh, lovely timing now. Beautiful timing. He's gone for it, and he gets six.
Smashing shot, really magnificent. I'd pay money just to come and see that again.
No ball.
One more to Sundries. Let's have a look at that from another angle. And are coming back for two. The fielding team may regret that.
He really made a mess of getting to that. He didn't actually get near it in the end.
It's in the air. Straight at the fielder, and that's out. He's played that beautiful.
He picked his spot well there.
Batsmen are looking for two. Gone as well. And from another angle. Batsmen are coming back for two. That's 10 off the over. A medium pacer to start a new over. Tremendous shot. Launched for another six. Batsmen are looking for two. He's put it down. He'll be gutted to have put that one down.
That really is not good cricket.
for naught and back to the drawing board for him, I think. That brings the innings to a close. He'll be angry with himself for getting out so quickly.